century.
The words were translated into English in 1905 and set to verse in 1912. The words express a yearning for the presence and leading of God in the Christian's life. The music is taken from a traditional Irish folk melody. The song is called Be Thou My Vision. The first verse says, Be Thou My Vision, O Lord of my heart. Not be all else to me save that Thou art. Thou my best thought, by day or by night. Waking or sleeping, Thy presence is light. The orchestra would like you to sing along with them on this song, so if you would all stand up, please, and follow Sandy as she leads. She'll help you to know when to start coming, okay? Inspired by a passage in John chapter 20, where it recounts how Mary Magdalene went to weep at the garden tomb where Jesus was laid to rest after his crucifixion. But when she got to the garden tomb, to her surprise and great joy, she encountered the risen Christ. The song that we're going to sing, play for you, the chorus goes like this. It says, see if you can figure out what it is. I haven't told you yet. I bet you can figure out the name of the song. Anyway, this is what the chorus says. He walks with me, and he talks with me, and he tells me I am his own. And the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. We're going to play for you in the garden.